Chlamydia is the number one disease threat to koalas in the Northern Rivers region. It spreads rapidly through populations, causing debilitating illness, blindness, infertility, and death. And koalas of any age can be infected. To save them, we must catch the disease early, and to do this, we need your help. Look out for the following signs. Koalas with chlamydia may have sore eyes that look red, swollen, or crusty. Others might have a yellow or brown stained rump, and their bottom can look wet or sore. Koalas low in trees or on the ground that don't move away when approached also need our help. So if you see any of those signs, if you can call the Friends of the Koala Rescue Hotline on 66221233, and we'll send rescuers out to have a look, bring the koala in if it is actually unwell, and then the vets will treat it through the hospital and get them back out there if we can.